Sarion, I have a question.
What is it?
I don't know. Do you think Snivy's ready to know?
No, she doesn't.
Oh, ding dong. Oh, I'll go get the mail. Here's the mail. You have to read this.
What does it say? Ah! Snivy! What am I in trouble for now?
According to this, you've been pranking a lot of people.
So what? It was just a cool joke.
No one cared.
Yes, people do care, you moron. You have been pranking people. Don't make us have to send you to a daycare. I'm sorry that Munchlax and me have to work so long. But if you don't, we'll have to send you to another place.
Okay. We're going to take you to this daycare called Pokemon Side Up.
No! No! No!
Worst daycare ever!
This thing is built for 8-year-olds!
With comas!
Oh, silly! You're just gonna get started!
Goodbye, Snivy!
Take me with you! Train, no!
Oh no! That's the second kid this week!
How long have I been here?
Up you! You've only been here for 5 minutes! And it hasn't been that worse, you only got hit by the toy train! How about you go ride the train?
Do what?
Ride the train!
I don't have a driving license!
This is a kid's place. You said it yourself. Now you just get on the train.
I don't have my driving license.
Don't be scared. See?
Okay, if you say so. Wait, no, this isn't safe. You're gonna try killing me again. I'm stuck.
Oopsie. God, the train can't carry people for real. I'll have to save you. I guess you must be in a coma. I know, I'll say he got hit, that he was playing jokes again, and got himself hurt in a trap. He said, that sounds perfectly safe, so I don't get fired. Who's here? Hello? Who is it?
Hey, I'm here to pick up my friend, the kids, maybe.
Oh, Flareon.
He doesn't look too good.
He kind of tried to hotjack the car, little train thing.
I'll take him home.
Mom, it's a lie!
Snivy. Oh, they're back! They're back!
Yeah, but I'm not happy.
Mom, I didn't do it. How am I even related to you? I'm a fire type, you're a grass type.
Listen, sorry. Sorry I'm not the child you liked when you adopted. But listen, I didn't do anything like that. She told me to get on the train that was perfectly safe. And I tried to escape, but she tried to hurt me so badly.
That's all a lie, you little child. Now go to bed.
Munchlax, I don't think we can take care of him much longer.
Yeah.
No. Have you seen your father?
You know, who's my father?
Jolteon.
Right. Who am I then?
You're our oldest son. Now go to bed. These times, it makes me sad. I guess this is the end of the day. Tomorrow, I'll have to take Snivy back to the daycare.
No! Don't take me back to the daycare!
I have to.